恭喜你们俩今天结婚，所以跟我们谈一下，就是怎么样决定这件事情。
你来说。
其实我们决定的话，可能是在很长一段时间了，那个时候可能是谈到一个一开始2月14号，我们就是说参加那个情人节送花，然后我回来的时候，我会跟他说，就说如果同志结婚的话，你愿不愿意跟我结婚？然后那个时候，他说不同意。整后来有一次是我手机丢了，然后他又说要不要结婚，然后我说我不同意。其实两个人，不是说真的不同意，只是可能就是说前期准备没有准备好，没有做充足，所以这次可能是在也有半个多月了。那个时候，然后我跟他说结婚的事情，因为我父母工作的关系，他们不在北京，所以也没有暂时会通知他们。
我也是一样，就是一些朋友，然后好朋友都知道。
应该是很感谢我的那些朋友们吧，还有同事们。其实决定结婚之后，我一直在上班，直到今天还是上了一天的班，然后基本上都是他们帮我准备这些东西的，所以我很感谢他们。
所以先谈一下你们俩觉得结婚的感觉是怎么样的。
觉得能得到这么多朋友的祝福很幸福。
先开始是有点慌，不过还好，很开心。
我看到你们已经拿到那个证书了。
对对对，是好像是00001号。其实我倒是提倡，就是说更多的同志情侣能站出来，以这种形式呢，更多的向社会人证实一些东西。当很多人都站出来的时候，大家接受能力也就会开放，也就促进了同志婚姻的合法化，是这样子的。
我也同意他的观点，我也觉得是，如果没人这么做的话，基本上大家都不会感觉到这个同性婚姻对那个我们这些人来说有多么重要吧。
Have you been able to see any of the GLBT life here while you've been around?
Last night, thank God, we were rescued. Not that I don't enjoy my other 9 mayors, but we have been with straight people primarily for the whole week, and governmental officials and business people, and we just needed a little gay nightlife. So a small group from here took us out to Destination last night. We got a small taste of GLBT experience, and again tonight.
So Destination is probably the coolest bar, and some would say the only bar / disco in Beijing.
Yes.
Whereas in West Hollywood, in the United States, you know, in major cities, there are tons. There are so many of them.
Yes.
What do you make of that?
I just think that at different periods of time, it's almost as if spending time with the GLBT activists that I have in a very short period of time reminds me of where I was in Los Angeles coming out in the 70s. I mean, even this room that we're in, I mean, I was sort of in the early days of the Gay and Lesbian Center of Los Angeles, where we operated out of one room with one phone. We didn't even have computers back then.
So you see similarities.
Similarities, right. So, I mean, it's very similar to what we experienced in the United States when the GLBT community was just emerging after Stonewall.
You know, I'm curious, what was the reaction of government officials when they find out or they know that you are gay and openly gay and with a partner?
Right, it was
in China?
Well, actually, yeah.
In China.
We're just discussing that.
Of the 10 mayors, I'm the only one that brought a spouse. All the other heterosexual mayors left their husbands and wives at home. So I had a spouse coming with. And so it was interesting to watch the government officials and the business people sort of sensing that we were not just friends, we were something more, and that the other American mayors all knew that we were a gay couple. And so at first they were sort of inquisitive and trying to figure it out. And then when they noticed all the other mayors from the United States were very comfortable with the fact that there was a gay couple in their midst, they sort of became comfortable with it as well. You know, in fact, I told the government officials I was with at a reception just before this, I have to leave now because I'm going to a reception with the gay and lesbian community. Nobody seemed to bat an eye. I said, okay, we'll get you a car to get back to your hotel. And so it was interesting. I think they sort of evolved with the thought of an openly gay couple as the week went on.
Once you got a chance to speak to them and show that he's just a mayor like all the other ones.
Right. So pretty much nothing but positive.
Nothing
positive feelings, I suppose. Yeah.
Right. And I think what was most helpful were the other 9 heterosexual mayors that I was with, both Republicans and Democrats, that saw us as something very normal and routine in American life. And I think that, you know, China's sort of looking at the West and figuring out what pieces they wish to adopt and what pieces they don't want to adopt. But they saw an openly gay couple in the midst of all these other people as something very normal.
会啊，我还在考虑。
你怎么考虑？我都同意了，你要考虑？
没想过。
还
有谁？不，是得先找个 partner 才行，没找着。
想。因为我觉得，哎呀，这个不能对着这个说的。
当然想了。
哦，我当然是在想吧。
哦，没想到这个问题，但是我可能会吧。我应该会吧，我应该会吧。
我现在真的不知道了。
假设不会。
我们有可以结婚的一个对象，就是如果有的话，我可以考虑到，对。
当然会，我真的要，肯定会，
对，肯定会。
会
吧，应该。
我们准备正在准备结婚。会啊会啊会的。
啊，肯定会。
有可能。
会，找到合适人就结婚，找到合适人就不要结婚。